you a question?
What? Well, you look pretty serious. That's not like you at all.
Mr. Viers mentioned that you killed the Overlord's son. Is that true?
Oh, that. Yeah, I killed him. Why do you care?
So it wasn't a lie.
Why would he lie?
Why? Why did you have to kill him?
What's it to you?
To tell you the truth, I was sent from Celestia to assassinate the Overlord. But I can't kill people without a good reason, even if the Seraph commands it. That's why I need to know, why did you kill him?
Are you dense? Why are you telling me your secret mission?
Miss Etna, please answer my question.
He may have been the Overlord's son, but he was such a selfish little brat. So, I shot him with my gun. I guess they're pretty lethal. I'm glad he's dead.
You killed him because you didn't like him?
Yep.
But what if he liked you?
Yeah, right. That would never happen, even if heaven and hell collided. That kid hated love and friendship more than anything.
How sad.
Angels are so weird. There's no point in feeling bad for someone who's already dead.
No, I'm sad for you, Miss Etna.
What? Why?
You don't have to pretend. I know you didn't mean to kill him, and now you're starting to regret it.
Yeah, right. I feel great.
Why are you denying the truth? Even if you feel no remorse, you should openly express your feelings.
However I feel, the prince is still dead. So stop bringing him up. I don't want to think about that brat.
The Overlord must be sad, too.
Who knows? There's no going back, no matter what we do.
I see. He sent the perfect candidate. She should be able to bridge the gap between Celestia and the Netherworld.
Finish this! Goodbye.